Hello 8th graders, I welcome you to another online session organized by your school KDPS. This time we will be engaging with a story written by O. Henry. William Sidney Potter, better known by his pen name O. Henry, was an American short story writer. His stories are known for their surprise endings. Oh great! This makes it interesting to find out the end of the story. Let's see what's the end of the story that we are going to engage with now. In this story, there are three characters. One, Jimmy Wells, who is Bob's friend and settled in New York after some time. Then we have Bob, who is from the western part of the world and is Jimmy Wells' friend. Then we have a police officer. Let's begin the story. At night, a man was standing at the door of a closed shop. He had an unlit cigar in his hand. From the other side, a policeman was coming, looking strong and important. This was his usual way of being. It wasn't special or to show someone, as there was no one to look at him. It was a dark road. He was checking each shop just to make sure that everything is closed.
तो सड़क के दूसरे कोने से ना एक पुलिस वाला आ रहा था और वह strong built का था, you know, had a great way of moving, great way of walking that made him look really amazing. But वो उसके लिए usual था, it was nothing special.
He saw a man standing at the corner of a dark shop. Before he could say anything, the man said, "Hey officer, I am waiting for a friend. Nothing to worry, huh? He must be coming soon. To make things clear, I could share the story behind it. 20 years ago, me and my friend Jimmy Wells were having dinner at, you know, this place only, the place that is closed now. It was once Big Joe's Brady's restaurant. Before parting away to work and earn our living, we decided to meet here after 20 years. Hence, I am here. And if my friend is alive, then I am sure that he will be here soon. Have you had any interaction with him?"
You know, initially for 2 years, we used to write letters to each other. However, we stopped it. Because I used to move a lot from one place to another. मुझे बहुत सारी जगह जाना पड़ता था. मेरा दोस्त एक बहुत ही ईमानदार और सच्चा इंसान है. मतलब ऐसे इंसान बहुत कम होते हैं इस दुनिया में. I have come 1,000 miles to stand here tonight and to just meet this fellow and to fulfill my promise. And I will be extremely glad if he also comes. It will be worthy traveling thousands of miles. And I'm sure that my friend has it in his mind.
Okay, so how long do you plan to be here?
The waiting man took out a fine watch covered with small jewels to look at the time.
3 minutes before 10, see? It was 10 that night when we said goodbye here at the restaurant door. I will be here for the next half an hour also. Officer, my friend will surely come.
Okay. Goodbye, fellow.
Goodbye, officer.
The officer leaves and Bob waits there for some time.
Is that you, Bob?
Hey, is it Jimmy Wells?
Yes, it's a pleasure meeting you after 20 years. You know, long time. How have you been, Bob?
It had been great, you know.
I wish the restaurant was here. We could have had another meal here. Anyways, how has West treated you?
It gave me all that I had asked for.
Anyways, I didn't expect you to be this tall, my friend.
I grew tall after my 20s.
Hey, let's move ahead and talk.
Hand in hand, they both kept on moving and discussing the work they have done in the past 20 years.
वो बातें करते रहे और अभी तक उन्होंने जितना काम किया है, जो चीज़ें अनुभव की हैं, उनको अब एक दूसरे के साथ बांटते रहे। तभी थोड़ी आगे एक दुकान थी जिस पर बहुत लाइटिंग थी, बहुत ग्लिटर था, बिल्कुल चमक रही थी। पूरी सड़क के किनारे से दुकान ही नहीं थी। उस दुकान को क्रॉस करते टाइम एकदम से बॉब ने एक डाउट शेयर किया। ना ही एक्सप्रेस्ड हिज डाउट,
Hey you don't look like my friend Jimmy Wells. 20 years is a long time. You know, I understand that's a long time. But not long enough to change the shape of a man's nose. However, it sometimes changes a good man into a bad one. You have been under arrest for 10 minutes, Bob. Chicago cops thought you might be coming to New York. They told us to watch for you. Are you coming with us quietly? That's wise. But wait, here I have something I was asked to give you. You may read it here at the window. It's from a cop named Wells.
The man from the West opened the letter piece. You know, that little piece of paper. His hands began to shake a little as he read. The letter says, Bob, I was at the place on time. I saw the face of the man wanted by Chicago cops. I didn't want to arrest you myself. So I went and got another cop and sent him to do the job. Your friend, Jimmy. Students, I hope that you were surprised to see the beautiful end of the story. You might not have expected it to end like this. Over the story, there is a certain amount of work that you will have to do that will be shared with all of you over the class group. So let's wait for the writing part and the other creative stuff that comes up with the story. Thank you.